We're going to wrap up day three by looking at the last lesson in Unit 9, which is Lesson 9. We're going to look at the big picture, the simplified scale, and the scope and sequence. So let's look first at our big picture. Notice we're still in the third 9 weeks. We have Unit 9 highlighted here, starting with Week 2. In our training, we've already covered Intro to One-Step Equations through Manipulatives. And we've covered from equations to inequalities and intros to inequalities. Notice here we also have another blank space. This is where you could add in another assessment to assess their understanding of inequalities before moving on. The last lesson that we're going to cover today is understanding independent and dependent variables. So if we look at our cover page, make sure we're Math 6, Unit 9, One Variable Equations and Inequalities. Looking again at our vocabulary and scroll down, we will find Lesson 9 on days 12 through 14. Here you have your kid-friendly I can statements. I can identify and represent and analyze two quantities that change based on one another in real world or mathematical situations. And I can use tables, graphs, and equations to represent the relationship between independent and dependent variables. Be sure to have your students self-assess on whether they're a 4, 3, 2, or a 1. Now looking at Unit 9, One Variable Equations and Inequalities, Lesson 9. Understanding independent and dependent variables. Notice that covers 3 days. Okay, your Alabama course of study is listed here along with your teacher note. Pause your video just a moment and read through your teacher note so you know what's specific for this lesson. Underneath your teacher note, you find your prerequisites, along with materials needed and additional support resources. Then we come down to our presentation strategies, where those are broken down into day 1 and day 2 through 3.